I got my bucket hat on.
Yeah.
I'm about to go fishing.
For what? These days.
Cause see, wait, no, listen, everybody. It's Sweetbabyredd on the 1s, 2s, 3s, 4s, 5s, and 6s. And actually, bitch, I think the 1s, 2s, 3s, 4s, 5s, and 6s is on me. You hear me? I'm tired, that motherfucker, bitch. I'm just wobbling over, bitch. I'm wobbling over, leaning like an old school Chevy, cause I'm sleepy. I'm really sleepy. It's currently 3:33 in the morning. You know, 3:33 in the a.m. I'm about to take a shower, cause I'm about to get ready to go to Panama City, Florida Beach. Whoa! And I'm about to kick it with my friends and like that. I had to go to sleep till 1 o'clock. I was up packing, washing shit. You know, last minute, cause it's me. So I gotta take a shower. And I gotta finish packing. I gotta finish, you know, getting everything together with me and then my clothes shit. So let's go. Hey y'all, I forgot that I was supposed to be vlogging. I took my shower, we made the Panama. Mm-hmm. We at Buffalo Wild Wings.
Yes.
It's my friend Zay. Here got my friend Shanna.
Hi.
we finna take shots. We got shots of...
Shot. What we taking?
Yeah. Ooh. Wait, what were we taking though?
I don't know.
We don't know what we're taking.
We got Malibu and Patron.
Damn.
You know how
we're
I get
gonna be,
on.
Yeah.
Don't
get
in my zone.
Yeah. I'm gonna suck that weedy as soon as I get home.
You go
too far.
I'm
in
my legs.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He gonna pee me to the... Oh. Okay, y'all. Here go Patron. Come on, Shana.
Yeah.
Is this the Patron?
Yeah. The cold one's Patron.
Oh, my God.
Wait.
It's Malibu, ain't it?
No,
the cold one is Patron.
That's Malibu. What are the other ones? That's Patron. Okay.
Wait, y'all gonna take the Malibu first or the Patron?
No, we're gonna take the Patron first.
Okay. Ooh, I'm scared a little bit. Wait, Shana, you wanna get in camera and do it? Come on, look.
Okay.
All right,
ready? Ready? Go.
Oh, my God.
So,
we're
getting kicked out.
Oh,
I think we're
y'all list, okay?
Okay, period.
You said show
on
my time.
Great
Charles.
I'm delivered. Bitch, get up.
Who's looking?
Okay, y'all, we back. We got drunk and smoked last night, and after that, I forgot to continue the vlog. But we left Buffalo Wild Wings. We about to go eat brunch. We're gonna do a recap of yesterday.
We're gonna insert into the video here.
Okay, yeah, we're gonna insert the video.
Damn, bitch, you got the.
Also, we live. I'm Pierre Park. The manager at Buffalo Wild Wings was fine to hell. I say, excuse me, lady. I don't mean to be all of y'all in y'all business in here like that. And if it's too personal, can you cut me there? Okay. The answer if y'all feel like it. But your manager is fine. He couldn't find out he's the manager. Anyways, we left there. We went and got drunk.
Well, we was drunk before
we
left.
Who the fuck
get
drunk at Buffalo Wild Wings?
Yeah, seriously.
That lady said, come back if y'all. Shit, I'm gonna be working today. Come back today.
You gotta come back to Buffalo Wild Wings.
Unless some shit free.
Okay.
What's her name? What's her name, Sarah?
Sarah,
you got some shit free for us?
I got the bitch lady.
What?
Okay. I remember it because we did. Yep, I just remember it.
Yup. No. Okay, so then we're finna go eat brunch where?
It's called Barefoot.
It's on the beach. And we finna get drunk. Hopefully I can get drunk. I forgot my ID. I brought my twins to the mine.
You know, like, they ain't gonna know the difference. Just say you got your hair cut.
Yeah.
Oh, dang, he coming.
Damn. I'm gonna tell him I'm with the Make-A-Wish, man.
Bitch. Shut the fuck up.
That's not funny. So how everybody feeling as of right now? This day two, how we feeling?
I'm feeling good.
I feel great.
She did. She feel real good. You can hear her voice. You feel what?
Great.
What's the second word?
Bonita.
Y'all.
Girl, you're for real.
We at the Barefoot. I got my brothers with me.
I'm looking, man. You got to get the whole beach fit in there.
Okay.
You got to get the whole beach fit in there.
Get in there.
You feel me?
Yeah. What happened?
Yeah.
Okay, here got my friends over here. They cute.
No.
Oh, I'm...
Why you
said
me and Rich
is cute?
Y'all
alive. See him? Y'all get into a real fast? Yeah. We finna go.
What you going?
Bro, you think you everybody big brother or something?
Right.
Why you say here go my brothers, they cute.
Hold the camera. Right there. Here go me and my friends. Come on. Baddies.
What the camera now?
Yeah. Back right here.
Period.
Baddies.
Oh, look at that.
So the who? Yeah, the Volvo.
It's a Maybach.
Bitch,
oh, what?
Give me the phone, bro.
If your bitch ain't got, damn it.
It's all right.
We ain't going nowhere.
Look.
Yeah. If your bitch ain't got no Volvo T5. Yeah, she ain't got that motherfucker.
Y'all, we back in the car. We just left Beachfoot and...
Barefoot! Y'all. I was so like, what we need? Yeah.
We just left Beachfoot. How the fuck is it barefoot if everybody in there had socks and shoes on?
Exactly.
Everybody did not have socks and shoes on.
So,
I'm feeling good. How you feeling, twin?
How is it barefoot if me and my twin had socks and shoes on?
How you feeling?
Huh?
How you feeling?
Damn, that boy look real fuckable right now. Is it me or the liquor? That boy looking real fuckable.
How you feeling,
right,
Zay?
Okay.
How you feel, Larice?
I'm feeling fuckable.
How you feeling, Shania?
Good.
Yeah, I'm feeling
Bonita.
Yup. I couldn't think of it. I don't know.
Bonita.
That mean pretty.
So the food, it was not alright. It was.
Yeah, it was okay.
It was, yeah.
The drink was fire though.
No, seriously, go get y'all.
I'm on maps trying to put music in.
But then we about to go to the beach.
Here,
y'all excited?
Oh, y'all can't feel it. Turn your thing up.
We about to go to the beach.
Ooh, I forgot.
I never been on the beach before.
Wait, put the camera back here. Let me see that motherfucker. Listen, I just let the window up on you hoes, because guess what my ear being at? Right there. Here you go.
We about to go to the beach. This is my first time at the beach. I'm excited. So we about to see what's going on. All right, talk to y'all later.
Wait, on the count of three, we gonna sing a song. Follow my lead.
Okay.
One, two, three. I'm at the beach. I'm in Florida. Man, fuck that. She know I'm gonna kick this shit, cuz I'm the fuck up. Let's go. Turn up. Hey, I'm from Arkansas. Somebody's son trying to slay somebody's daughter.
Bow.
Trying to touch more head than the barber.
Yeah.
You know, pimping is the law. Get it all. I'm somebody's son. Trying to get somebody's son.
Let's go.
Trying to put some glaze up on my honey bun.
I
don't want no heart. I just want to have fun.
Yeah, you are big.
Your mama are big, bitch.
I'm gonna call motherfucker Penny, because I don't do my mama like that.
Why her name Penny if she a dime?
Ooh. Hello, y'all.
Why my name Red if I'm like you?
What, bitch?
That's why.
Oh, you right.
Yeah. We at the beach.
Yup. We at the beach. I'm under the sand. My mother.
Oh.
Yeah. I'm under the sand trying to get under somebody's man. Catch me if y'all can. Because when he with me, you know he's staying. Because I got it.
There
you go. That's my twin.
Yeah.
And then it's my big brother, Reese.
Sorry.
That's my best friend, Zay.
That's
my other best friend, Shania.
She fucked up, though.
Yeah.
She look good still, though.
I did not say
we don't get off
y'all would get y'all ass
to okay.
No, they won't.
Okay, it's me again. Can you show my whole body one time, Zay?
Yes.
I'm under the sand. Oh, this is my face. This my chest. This my wee wee. This my knee.
These are legs.
My leg. My feet.
Wait, can I see? Yes.
I'm trying to get up because this beach got me fucked up, but I'm struggling. But I just want y'all to see me. I just want y'all to see me under the sand. Cause this, I know this vlog is fucked up. I'm so sorry.
I know
but
what he's
yeah,
doing.
Yeah. I've been drunk for like the past 2 days.
Come on, get up. I can get you.
Wait, I don't think I want to get up right now.
You
though.
Don't.
It's still good. If you haven't been buried under the sand, it feels really good. Where they going?
Right here.
If you haven't been buried under the sand, it feels really good. You should try it. Or the back of my face.
Yep.
If you haven't been buried under the sand, you should try it. Y'all see me? I'm cozy like a snug in the rug. Can't think what they say.
I don't know.
Me neither, but I'm cozy. So, I'm going to come back later when I sober up.
You cozy like a thong and some warm pussy.
Oh, ooh. I ain't even
tried. I just fucked him while I got
she did? Yeah, y'all, yeah, good pussy, good pussy.
Show him.
Come on.
Yeah.
There was reverse cowgirl.
Yeah. I know about that.
Exactly. But this my friends A and me, and we finna close up. Okay, so we gonna
bye.
Come back. Yeah, we gonna come back when we sober.
Bye.
Hey, bitch, you gotta tell him it's me too.
Oh, and my twin.
Show
my twin.
I got him.
Oh, say bye, Tom. All right. And show Reese.
Yeah,
and show
Shania,
cause we gotta go.
Damn, she dead. We ain't kill our promise.
Day after day, seems like I push against the clouds.
It's just me. You can't even talk. No.
I'm back. We at the Jamaican spot. We at Jamaican food and cafe.
Yep.
Yeah, this vlog been terrible. I'm telling you, I've been drunk every day. But I'm trying. So, how you feeling? This day what? This day three?
Day three.
How you feeling day three?
Good.
Okay. How you feeling day three?
Good.
Mm-hmm. Are you guys excited about anything?
I really got a coyote tonight. She just put
me on. Yeah, she just put her on.
It's so, Jamaica
culture. I'm finna show y'all my food. We in Panama at Jamaican food and
cafe.
Jamaican food and cafe. It's our first time trying Jamaican
authentic
food.
Jamaican.
Well, it's my first time trying authentic Jamaican food.
See the
I'm finna taste it on camera. I got.
Y'all need straw?
No, ma'am.
No, we okay.
Thank you.
Ooh, fine.
I got,
I'm gonna try to
show. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. I got, what I get? Jerk chicken? What we get?
Did y'all show?
Yeah, I'm about to. I'm gonna tell them what I got. I got curry chicken and white rice, and I'm about to show it to y'all.
You trying to tell me?
What is this?
Jamaica cola? I'm from Jamaica. From this point on.
Well, that's like cream soda. Yeah, I got curry chicken and white rice. And I'm finna try it. Hold on. Girl, how you open this?
What
how you open this? Y'all was at the club last night. And this boy said, what's that? Yeah. Dang, he look good. His friend said, that's a nigga. He said, oh. I should have been asking if I was still cute, though. Mm-hmm.
Does that change anything?
Right. I'm still cute. This the play. Ooh.
Going for it.
Y'all can see it. Yup. They about to try it. Ooh. Hold on. Oh, this too big. I do like big meat going in my mouth though.
That tastes
good, ain't it? What's this?
What? I have no idea.
You taste it.
You taste it?
Yep, I ain't like it. Here go the rice.
Oh, no.
Mm-mm.
Oh, that's
not. Yeah. Here go the rice. Let's see.
That rice
is fine.
Didn't get the cheese to
feel.
Do you have a bucket list?
Oh, this cabbage?
Yeah.
Yeah, I told you having the one night stand was on my bucket list.
That's crazy.
You don't want to have one night stand?
Yeah.
You know how I feel about that.
But I'm saying, like, it's the thrill of life to have one night stand. So, like, you won't have one night stand, like, at all. So, like, say you go to a bar, you get drunk, like, in the movies, and it's really fine men.
Yeah.
Like the man from last night.
Yeah.
If you
shout out to my baby. I love him.
Bitch, that's my cocoa butter.
Yeah, that's yours.
Bitch is stealing. Bitch is
stealing. Are you fucking serious right now?
Oh, sorry.
My mama do not post me on your Facebook, girl. Leave, stop posting me. You good?
You know, it's not, it's...
It's just okay, like, yeah. It's not horrible. I ain't the best tea I didn't have, but it's not.
Yeah.
Is everything good?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. What you get? You just got to send it to us. You want to scoot up so you can be in the video? Mm-hmm. Okay. You laughing? Yeah, we went to the beach yesterday.
That's what
I was fucked up. When I was.
Was.
Mm-hmm. I was fucked up. Y'all. And I don't know what happened. I was dragging from sun up to a long ass time, really. I got to the, we left the beach. I couldn't even walk like that. My brothers had to carry me and shit. And then we tried to go to my brother's condo. They wanted us in. And then the men had to get the nerve to get ass with my friends. I said, oh no, let's leave. Let's leave, because they about to turn me up out this bitch. I said, let's leave. They're about to turn me up out this bitch. Get an answer with my friend. And then tell me how we leaving, bitch. We leaving the premises. This man got a nerve to actually say, if y'all don't leave, it's going to be problems. I said, baby, I like them. Ain't that what I said?
Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm, I like them. Don't play with no bitch like me.
Yeah.
I was throwing up and shit. Who get married?
I ain't
going to
say her name, right? Well, you know
oh my gosh, she worked with my mama.
Who's she really?
What?
You be so full of shit.
What I did? What I did?
Yeah, she worked with my mama. Right?
Mm-hmm. Oh, she don't?
Mm-mm. My daddy worked with your mama, though.
Yeah, he still does. I don't know how this bitch wanna come be in our video. You to record with this bitch?
Maybe she's just chilling.
You right.
I don't like to be in
a
video all the time.
You right. You know what? I apologize.
Oh my God, did you really mean that?
No.
Oh.
Oh, I'm talking shit about you.
Okay.
Yeah. My girl, a catch. She look good. She real young, but she old in heart. She wash clothes. She wash dishes. Mm-hmm. She clean good. She cook good. She can do the fuck out some chicken. Oh, speaking of fuck, she fuck good.
Ooh.
I don't know, do you?
You know.
Mm-hmm. If you want to call somebody to this thing, I don't mind.
Calling.
You know? Can I find another friend? Who we calling, see?
Coach.
Day three, we back at the beach. Yeah.
What's up? Should I do up high, down low?
It don't matter. Just give him some. Yeah. And look who I'm with. It's my friend Diamond, my friend Star, and we at the, how y'all feeling?
If you ain't at the beach, where you at?
How you feeling? That's good. We out here, we looking good. It's a little chilly out here, but, you know, it's fine and stuff. Chilly be good. They finna go get in the pool. Oh,
he
damn,
finna
the pool.
With us. He finna
I'm finna watch from afar.
He finna go in the beach.
I'm gonna watch from afar and make sure that nobody be hurried and shit so I can call a lifeguard out there. You going in the water?
You know I don't fuck with water.
Damn, neither of y'all.
Yeah, no, I ain't going out there.
You don't know how to swim neither.
Yeah, I can swim.
I can swim.
I swim in the pool, not this shit right here.
Right. If I can't drink it, I don't need to be in it. So I'm gonna stay right here.
You can drink the whole pool.
Huh?
You can drink the whole pool.
Hey, Sam, when you see me in the pool?
I'm just saying. You said you can't drink.
When last time you see me in the pool?
You can drink a tub full of water.
Yeah.
The tub.
You said if you can't drink it, you ain't gonna get in. You can't drink a tub full of water.
Yeah.
You're my friend.
Your friend. That's your friend. I'm your brother. I ain't gonna tell you what you want to hear. I'm gonna tell you what you need there.
He can do throw goats.
Hello? Hello? You heard that?
Bitch, keep fucking playing me, bitch. Keep fucking playing me, bitch.
Reese? How y'all feeling over here? Go, you better, go.
Fuck him up, twin. Fuck him up, twin. Yeah. Go. Come on, Reese. Fuck him up, Reese.
Hey y'all, we're about to get ready to go to the club. How you feeling? Huh? You got me? Whoa! I'm out of town, fucking with my ride. Hey, coochie pink, my booty at home, bro. Hey, what you niggas? I'm looking for the house. Yeah, come and fuck up this song. How you feeling? Diamond, how you feeling?
Okay,
come on. Yeah, how you feeling, Star? Star, how you feeling? You feeling motherfucking good? You look good.
Look, bad bitches.
I'm a bad bitch. Okay, so we finna go. Hey y'all, I'm at the club.
Whispering about me, and then my natural instinct, I said, and they was like, I was like, oh, I'm so sorry. They said, we said you look so cute. I said, oh my gosh, thank you.
Yeah,
I thought
they were talking
shit. Mm-hmm.
What was it?
I had to make my voice a little lighter.
Yeah.
Because it was running me. I said, thank you, baby.
It's that
good, though. They said, thank you, baby. I got that we are, but that brand, that dark skin man, he was brown skin, I think. Mm-hmm. I don't know, he was something. He was tall. He was sagging on them black shorts. I don't know, when them niggas be sagging, I be looking. That's like, why you sagging? You know we be looking.
I want to be
sagging. I think to me, sagging is like window shopping. You know how You know, cause I be looking at both, but I really be interested in the wee wee though. Mm-hmm. I like the bus, but bus be cute. Mm-hmm. But I be more interested in the wee wee. You know, like, is this one too big? This mm-hmm. one too small? Mm-hmm. Then you put this one on layaway. Mm-hmm. You know, this one on clearance. You know what I'm saying? Like this one, like you know, buy one get one free. Or is it like a sample? Cause you know, community wee wee a sample. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, that, I think saying is like window shopping. It's like the best of both worlds. I like looking at buds too. But I don't like when the buds be like really, really big. I like little buds. Like,
yeah,
like
little,
yeah. Mm-hmm. But like I don't like when I have to hunch them. But I want to touch them and maybe rub it. Yeah. But only because I feel like I only like doing it. If the men don't want me doing it, then this one's the one I like doing it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
They down with the shit.
Yeah. Then I'm like, I don't want to touch it.
Yeah.
If you don't mind me touching it.
Right.
Yeah, but like, you and your man. Chill, hey bro, chill the fuck out.
I ain't with this shit.
Yeah. Yeah, then like, okay.
I ain't with this shit, bro.
But if you don't just touch it, you just toot the motherfucker up. Mm-hmm. Oh, bitch. This, you hear me? Mm-hmm. This ain't the place for me. I don't bullshit. That's one of my biggest fears. It's me, and the man. You know how I said I'm one last thing. Mm-hmm. Me, and the man. Then I'm from the position. Mm-hmm. You look over here in the same position.
I'm gonna bust that leg.
No, bitch, I'm getting. Bitch.
Then we both
want to
go
to,
huh?
Right. I know motherfucker brought me all over here to bump butts.
Oh. Right, what you doing? Dude, because imagine
that
shit for real.
That's what I'm saying. I'm be so irritated. This is why you come here.
You turn around.
I turn around and he's like, the ladies always be better than mine, bitch. I'm ready.
Hey, what
the
fuck going on?
What? Who talked to me?
Right, teach me a little bit.
Yeah, honey, go show me something about league. I'm getting the fuck out of here.
Right, I got to go.
Right, where do you? These, I don't like these.
No, what are those?
I don't know.
I didn't like them either.
I didn't like llama these.
What?
I think they're llama these.
I hope not. That's probably why they're nasty.
This is what I'm saying. They're not nasty.
No.
They're not nasty.
Mm-hmm.
You think she'll be looking at the video so she knows it's recording? She gonna say,
We at the hop with the iron. How you feeling, baby?
Good.
Okay. Zay, how you feeling?
Great.
Okay. Star.
Oh,
hello. Yeah, you better say that. Dynamic.
I'm feeling good.
Ooh,
ask me again.
Ask me again.
Okay. Shana, how you feeling, baby?
Adequate.
I got me a cinnamon stack. The lady said, we don't even make cinnamon stacks somewhere, but I make it for you. Thank you, girl.
Satisfactory, acceptable.
What you, oh, and I got me, and I got two bacons and two sausage and some and two eggs and some orange juice. It's a bitch at this table. She like apple juice, but.
Hell yeah. Yeah, that's me. I'm
apple juice or orange juice? Apple juice or orange juice?
I prefer cranberry juice. Both of them.
Oh, she wanted them. She wanted them.
What
she
wanted them. What
apple juice or orange juice or cranberry juice?
I like orange juice.
Zay.
You already know I like apple juice.
A bitch just said for the camera. You know what I'm saying? It wasn't that hard, was it?
I said it, but. Well, don't ask me a motherfucking thing else. God damn.
What's your name?
Zay.
What you order? Oh, don't ask you nothing else.
Ooh.
What? You got something you want to say?
Not at all.
Oh, okay,
fuck
period.
Fuck your video and fuck you.
Oh.
You want to?
Yeah.
What you order, sweetie?
I don't even want to.
Beef on bacon and eggs and pepper.
How we gave? I'm a man and she a woman.
Exactly.
Yeah, what?
Give me a
oh, you hide it? Okay, go.
They can see me.
You went invisible. You gotta put your hand over your face.
Okay.
Oh, what she got?
Pancakes, bacon, fruit, and apple juice.
Yeah, she ain't real.
Healthy.
Mm-hmm. Y'all, what you order, darling?
Oh, I want a fresh toast and bacon.
French toast and
Mikey. We got our food and shit. We finished.
I have to go
check out
fish.
Oh, I got the cinnamon stick. Mm-hmm. And my friend Diamond, she got, you see that. And then my friend, yeah, y'all see that. I don't gotta explain shit. Right. Y'all see, y'all.
I'm so sorry.
Fuck, nigga.
No, you ain't eating up that food,
man. Shanae, what is you doing? You was talking, what is you, Shanae? Get up. Fuck, nigga. Shanae,
what's wrong with you? What's wrong with you? I was trying to move the suitcase,
bro. I'm not. Yeah. He fucked you up, Shanae. He fucked you up, Shanae. He fucked you up, Shanae.
Y'all, we just left the beach and shit. Oh, that is a Mickey Morty, Rick and Morty people. We just left the beach and shit for the third time. We about to go get some ice cream from Pier Park. How you feeling? How you feeling?
I'm tired.
Me too. I'm gonna take it to y'all. So much is going on. My brother got drunk.
That's why I started singing. If only you knew.
Jumping out of cars. It realized. Oh my gosh. So I don't know if I wanna go take a nap or get drunk or both. But you know what I'm saying? I need. Well, y'all see the people in that window? Look. Y'all see it? Uh-oh. They probably say, get us our camera. Boop, boop, boop. We at Pier Park. We lost. You sure it's the same name? You sure they ain't changed their name?
What's it called?
It's called The Yard. Okay, I'm finna go star. Yeah, we just finna. Ooh, is my camera dirty? It is a little bit, but it's fine. Me and Star finna go ask somebody. Hold on, let me clean the camera. Huh? Oh, y'all got it? We was finna go ask somebody if they knew where we was going.
We was finna ask someone.
Okay, so we found it. Okay. Allegedly, they found it. But y'all know folks be lying. Hey, y'all, I'm back. What? No, I thought you said KFC. I really didn't get an attitude.
Fuck, eat KFC.
It's not seeing.
The fuck?
Yeah.
Fuck, wanna?
Yeah, we're going to get some ice cream, y'all. I never want ice cream this bad, though.
We've been walking for like an hour.
We walked for so long.
Man, it's good. Yeah. I mean, well, it's fine.
Yeah, I guess, but if it was up to me, I would skip the ice cream. I didn't know this far away. This ice cream better be good. It better make me cream a little bit. I'm not lying. No, for real.
I ain't eating no ice cream.
Are you not getting ice cream? Uh-huh. I think it's just a frozen yogurt.
They got some?
You said you want to go to Panda Express. Is that what they saying?
Why would they say frozen
yogurt? I don't know. I ain't never been. What's Panda Express?
Chinese food.
Oh, some Panda Express do sound good then. They have like the noodles and shit.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
And the animals on the stick.
Mm-hmm.
Cats and dogs. Yeah. Probably buffalo. They probably got like llama dicks too.
Oh,
that's Jamaican.
Yeah.
We go up here?
I'm following right there.
Oh, okay. Period. No, I'm talking about that's what we had yesterday. Well, that's when we looked when we had the little thingies, and you said, what's this?
Yeah.
And I said, Lumity?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
No,
oh, it wasn't. What did you think? An armadillo nut?
I don't think it was no animal.
A hippo ass.
Testicle.
It was an ass.
Is that
the one? A hippo ass?
Testicle.
Yeah, testicle. That's nuts. That's
okay.
Nuts.
Cool.
Yeah, that's right.
Good?
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay.
My feet hurt.
Oh, we in a movie. This a movie theater?
Yeah.
Well, I say, girl, where we at? We in a movie theater. See? Yeah. I don't know. Hopefully they got some good ice cream because we far away from the car.
Yeah.
We far away from the car.
It's far away from the house.
We far away from the house, far away from the car. Far away from everything. Far away from the club. Mm-hmm. Far away from home. Oh, damn. And we just keep...
Don't get no better.
I'm sitting down somewhere. I'm sitting down somewhere and let her let somebody come pick me up. Oh, girl, not that box in a little bit.
Let me show y'all something.
Yeah.
One of the
kids fuck you up.
They ain't gonna fuck me up. I'm a pro.
Right, right. If they get it doing too good, girl, take the gloves off. Go for what you know.
He said, wait.
Go for what you know.
This
hey, y'all. We found the place. We up in here. I'm about to get salted caramel cheesecake. Trouble. What you getting?
Mm-hmm.
You have something out there?
I think I'm just get some school fried cream.
I'm getting a salted caramel cheesecake. You hear me?
Mm-hmm.
I'm getting a salted caramel cheesecake.
That's saying okay.
What happened? Oh.
That cone,
ain't it? Yeah.
Ain't no cone no more.
That cone, ain't it? Like y'all shoes be.
They be getting them off the
H gate. I'm with the H gate.
Oh, okay.
That's why I got that pink Appy for.
Oh, no, that's why I like the off-brand.
They were cute, wasn't it? The Appy. Yeah, okay. I think I'm gonna give me some shoes, so we're gonna know in a minute. What trouble are you walking?
I'm about to say, can I get the strawberry caramel cheesecake? What you getting? Oh, okay, period. Trouble. Okay, period. Oh, let me see. All my money up in here. Oh, I don't like this angle, girl. What you get? The little cup thingy?
Birthday cake.
Oh, okay, period, period.
All
right. Hey, can I get the salted caramel cheesecake?
Yes, if you want to do yours as a sundae or as a milkshake. The sundae is just like scooped ice cream, but it'll still come in the jar.
The milkshake come in the jar too?
Yeah.
Okay, I want the milkshake. Cheesecake. Thank you. Okay, you said 90 still? Okay, thank you. Yeah, I think I see at the tile table. Hey, look. See that piece of cheesecake right there? I got my salted caramel cheesecake milkshake. I finna try it on camera with y'all. Okay, tell the truth, shame the devil. I already tried it. The devil shame. But I finna try it again with y'all, okay? I just whooped this bitch Sally ass.
Fucking
she thought she. Well, actually, my friend had to come hear me. I was losing a little bit. I ain't gonna lie. I'm a real ass bitch. I was losing. It's but okay. That's what I'm saying. But my friend came and I
bitches
still won.
Wanna
bitch,
wanna...
Yeah, bitches don't want to. Yeah. Bitches don't want to do none of that right now. Bitch don't want to do nothing. You don't want to. Fuck.
Bitch.
Fuck you talking about, bitch.
Fuck.
Yeah. Sally. And when we catch you at the reunion, bitch, you finna get your ass whooped again.
Period, huh?
And
this, yeah, I'ma jump you, hoe.
Yeah, even though.
Let you know I'm on
your
motherfucking side.
What? Yeah. What about that, Sally? Come get this bitch. Come get this bitch. Let it get up. Let's go.
Damn. Whoop him.
Oh. Yeah. Come get your friend, Sally.
You see what we still do the fake phony asshole? You lost.
Yeah. So that's that. Get this bitch about the confessional.
And she's
just get my friend Diamond.
Looking cute.
She ain't beefing with nobody. Diamond ain't beefing. Yeah. That's that. Oh. We about to pack to get well. My friend already packed. I'm about to pack to get. To get ready to go home. So sad and shit. Ooh. You better walk. You better. Ooh, that's a fat ass. That's a fat ass.
What you say
about? 100 times attitude.
Yeah. What he said. When niggas start sending emojis, that's a fucking attitude.
That's what I'm saying. Because what the fuck they want?
Because
when my nigga started sending me that okay emoji, yeah.
What the fuck is that?
Your stomach look good.
You
think so?
It's so flat. I'm gonna take it.
I give my stomach, you give me your
ass. You ain't did a fuck thing.
And I'm tired of
that
motherfucker, you hear me?
You ain't did this just straight. Huh? Yeah. I got your stuff on time. Y'all. What?
Hey y'all, we're packing up. We're leaving the Airbnb. Chanel, you ain't seen no bag. They had no building in it.
No milk.
Bag. It was like a little plastic shop bag.
Oh my God, can I have like
a bag? They had a building, like a little white bag.
Yeah,
okay. Star, thank you for coming. How you feeling?
I feel good.
You enjoying yourself?
My voice is gonna
go. Yeah, that's how you know you're mm-hmm. You turned up.
You ain't come get your juice, I throw it away.
Tyrese, how you feeling? We finna go. How you feeling?
Man, I don't believe this place, man.
I know you enjoyed the trip.
Huh?
You enjoyed the trip? Next we're gonna see how my friend Diamond feeling. Diamond.
How you feel?
I feel good. How do you feel?
I feel good. Did you enjoy the trip?
Yeah.
Thank you for coming. Enjoy. How you feeling?
That's all it is.
Did you enjoy the trip?
Yeah. It was fun. Wait. Turn right here. Yeah.
Well, I enjoyed my trip. Yeah.
What am I
saying?
I don't know. You said
with
your shades,
I had
to put
them. No, I said with my shades, make sure you didn't leave them.
That's what I said. You said
with
your shades.
Yeah, I didn't mind. Okay, period. That's good. That's good. That's good. Zay, how you feeling?
And we're nogging it.
Nah, yeah. Did you enjoy yourself? How you feel about the trip? Right, your trip.
Nah,
1 through 10.
So amazing.
You know, Rachel outfit 1 through. I mean, Rachel experience 1 through 10.
She like
me.
Yeah. That's good. That's good. I ain't gonna push it out. Can't really try to beat me up. And Rachel experience 1 through 10.
Shit, I get that shit by listen. That shit could have been a 10, but the females. And Panama City will humble a nigga real quick.
Answer the question, bro.
Wait, I gotta say. Dang, I gotta get my shit for no clause. I rate my trip a 10.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Rate y'all experience 1 through 10.
10.
10. 12. 12. Rate your experience 1 through 10.
It's a 10, my body sore. So.
Yup. So now, how you feeling, baby?
Feeling good, baby. I'm
ready
to go home.
Yeah.
Actually, write me.
Yeah, that's what we're doing. Because I told Shanice, I ain't going to put this bitch on camera. She might beat me up.
You told her that.
Zay.
Why did I do that?
Okay. Huh?
What?
He said he told Shanice.
No, I said Zay. How you feeling, baby?
Yeah, he did. I'm feeling good.
You're looking at Rachel's experience 1 through 10.
Yeah, I did.
Yeah, so you enjoyed yourself?
I did.
Mm-hmm. I'm not gonna push it on camera because she might beat me up.
Yeah, you did.
Yeah. You never know, fuck with that bitch. You never know. Yeah, we just never know how you gonna react.
She like, I'm not gonna
look. Okay, now somebody ask me.
Okay,
you gonna hold the camera. Okay.
All right, guys, we're back with another video. Hello.
Retro experience from scale 1 to 10. How was your trip?
Honestly, I really enjoyed myself. Mm-hmm. 10, mate. A bloody fucking 10, you know.
What made it a 10?
Oh, the niggas. Yeah, everywhere.
The bitches.
Huh?
Ooh, that's cute. That ain't mine, though. Is that yours, Tava?
Yeah, I think that is.
That's Tava. Ah!
It is.
It is. I knew that shirt looked familiar, bitch.
That's really not, bitch.
Is that your sister?
Let me see.
Is that your sister?
Shania, bitch, this is a shirt I wore the other day. That's my sister's shirt.
Though, I thought I gave you one that was like this.
Bitch is trying to steal. Bitch is trying to steal and shit. I'm trying to rate my damn trip and bitch want to steal shirts.
Bitch, come on. I don't got time. Get it.
Yeah, it's
simple. But I take it. They're talking mad at me.
But yeah, you guys, my trip was a bloody fucking 10. Niggas, bitches everywhere, you know?
I keep pulling out lashes.
I came to Panama gay, but I think I'm about to leave by 6. So. Huh?
Damn.
What happened? I think I'm leaving this motherfucker bisexual and shit because the bitch is bad. The niggas was handsome. But yeah, we finna get ready to go home and we about to go on the road, so I'm gonna let y'all go.
Oh my gosh, y'all, it's me. It's 4:16 and we are under a severe, going through Mississippi in this severe thunderstorms. We've seen like 2 lightning bolts hit the ground, and we close to dead. So, this me, this that, yup, and Tyrese in the back, and here goes Taiwan. Yeah, I'ma save this video, and if y'all see this,
we good, y'all.
Yes, and don't nobody touch my pink dildo. That's under my bed.